Okay. Prom is gone. Willump's captured. Time to be a hero, Nunu. Gotta find Willump. Okay. How do I find Willump?
Think, Nunu, think.
He's probably being kept in the dungeon. So I need to find the dungeons.
Let's quest.
Willump's a prisoner. So, he's probably being kept in the dungeon. So, I need to find the dungeons.
Let's quest.
Frost guards. I better be careful. For being such mighty warriors, their eyes are pretty weak.
Blessed be our mother. Everything's quiet.
Guess I should also use the other gong.
What's that? Just another vermin.
Walls have been breached by Braum.
What is a Braum?
Are you kidding me? The heart of the Freljord? Biceps like trees? Door for a shield! Come on!
Yeah, come on.
Soldiers spent their entire lives serving Lysandra. It's kind of amazing how loyal they are. I always imagined they must really, really love her. But listening to some of them talk, I don't know. Maybe they don't love Lysandra after all. Maybe they're afraid of her.
Nothing to report.
Blessed be our mother. Everything's quiet.
Blessed be your mother.
Nothing except the blissful cold. Nothing to report.
Blessed be our mother.
Blessed be our mother.
Nothing to report.
For the glory of the sun.
Everything's quiet.
Should I hit it with the snowball?
A noise, nothing more. for the glory of Lysandra.
For the glory of Lysandra. Nothing to report. Blessed be our mother.
Nothing to report. Blessed be our mother.
How do we kill this Brom? Is he a man or a god?
He is a legend.
What's up, cutie? Are you hungry? guys so much. So that is the Howling Abyss. Feels colder here. Or am I imagining it? It's really something. I don't like this feeling. Better move, Nunu. Fast.
I saw it with my own eyes, sir. Frob destroyed the whole garrison.
And why?
Why didn't I?
From within.
Come on, Nunu. You can do this.
Roar!
One day. I hope no one heard that.
intelligent. It can talk.
It's dumb.
It's mumbling something like Nunu over and over. Gibberish.
Dumb as a rock? Oh, you wait and see, Hornhead. Just wait. Lysandra says she needs Willump to save the world. Would you sacrifice Willump to save millions, she said. But it can't be that simple, can it? Just can't be. What did Willump say? No problem only has two solutions. There's always a secret option number three. Well, I'm not sure what secret option number three is exactly, but I know I have to find it.
Okay.
the glory of the sun.
There was nothing.
Nothing to report.
Okay, Nunu. This is it. Take a deep breath. You can do this. Come on, Nunu. Be like Brom. No fear.
From ice we are born.
And to ice we shall return.
He's close. I'm coming, Willump. I'm coming. Willump! Are you okay? Great. Whew, great. Now I have to figure out how to free you, buddy. Hang on. First. This way. Thank you. And I'm his only hope. His only hope. Not yet, but soon enough. We'll be together again, pretty soon. You, buddy. Oh, great idea. I can't reach you, buddy. Great idea! That's the exit. Now we just need to open it. What does it look like to you?
Uh-huh.
A pendulum, right? Let's see if we can swing it. Willump, can you make it swing for me? Speeding up! Wait, I'll investigate this area. Levers at once.
Willump, throw a snowball at the other lever. It worked. Let's get out of here. Are you doing what I'm thinking?
snowballs are so underrated. Okay, Willump. Where are we? Well, whatever's down here, we'll face it together. Right, buddy?
Such displays of friendship. A warmth to thaw even the Freljord itself. But what if there is no Freljord? I told you before what is at stake here, child. This Willump. Or the world. And yet, here you are.
And here I'm staying. With Willump.
Then you have made your choice. To throw away the world in the pointless pursuit of friendship. Your naivete dooms us all.
No. I'm choosing another path. I know the sacrifices that you made, and why, but I can't do the same. What's the point in living without your family beside you?
And what precisely is this other path you speak of? Enlighten me.
I don't know yet, but we'll find it together. No problem ever only has one or two easy solutions. There's always a secret option number three. You just gotta look hard to see it.
Sight? You talk to me about sight. I may be blind, child. But my vision is clear, and I see your doom. My triumph is
Thank you.
too.
Now you kneel.
She's out of reach now. We can't attack her.
You cannot hide, child. I will crush you. There can be no escape.
Yeah.
atmosphere still. Yourself clever. You think a snowball can harm you?
I think we'll find out!
What did we win? I think we... Wait!
You cannot use ice to destroy its own queen. Such delusion. The hourglass runs short. There is no time for this futile dance. It's clear now you are fool enough to give everything for this beast, child. So, let me see how far this friendship goes.
Wait! Ah! What are you doing?
Willump, please!
I can't. Can't save you, Willump. I'm not strong enough. Mom was wrong. I'm just not strong enough.
But you are strong enough, Nunu.
Mom?
I'm so proud of you, my son.
But I failed, Mom. I can't save Willump, and I didn't find the Heart of the Blue.
You can save him, Nunu. And you have found it.
You're wrong, Mom. I haven't. I couldn't.
Do you remember what the Heart of the Blue is?
I don't know what it is. You never told me.
A fire for the darkness?
A candle for the night, but I don't know what that means.
It means you needed to be somewhere dark before you could find it. You know where it is, Nunu. You feel it now, don't you?
No, I don't know. It can't be.
Say it.
Willump gave me the Heart of the Blue?
He did.
So, where it belongs...
is with you, Nunu.
But why?
You'll have to ask Willump.
I feel like I'll lose you if I touch it, Mom. Is that true?
In a way, yes.
Then I can't. I won't lose you again.
You'll play my songs, I trust. You'll tell stories about me.
Yes, but...
Listen to me, Nunu. You cannot kill a story. You cannot kill a song. So long as there are voices to sing and ears to hear, a song lives forever. As will I. Okay?
Okay.
But right now, you have a brother who needs your help.
A brother? Willump!
You know what you must do?
I do.
And are you ready?
I am.
Then let's go.
Like a dream. I thought I lost you, Willump.
What did I tell you? Five armies, left arm, no problem. A new record for the mighty... Oh, Brom is thinking this maybe is not best time for a union, huh? Thrive first, big fluffy hugs later. Come, giant Boro, check. Little hero, check. Let's go, let's go, let's go. You found your Heart of the Blue? You defeated the evil queen. And you saved the biggest Poro Brom has ever seen. I know, but I love Poro. What can I say? You are the finest of Yeti, and I am honored to have fought alongside you. My friend, my Willump. You are lucky to have such a friend, little hero. But then, you too are more than you seem. Together, You are unstoppable.
So what happens now, Brom? What are you gonna do?
This is the Freljord, Nunu. Always there is someone who needs help. Just over the horizon. That is where you will find Brom.
You can come with us, you know. We make a pretty good trio.
Indeed we do, little hero. But the mountain must stand alone. Besides, Brom wants to hear your stories the next time we meet, huh?
Then we'll make sure they're the best you've ever heard. I'll get bigger and stronger and be just like you!
Oh, you are already strong, Nunu. In ways I cannot imagine. But you will never be like Brom.
Huh? Why?
You will never know loneliness.
Sorry? What are you sorry for? That's okay, buddy. How come you never told me?
To hide it from the Ice Queen. I just worry I'm not worthy of having the Heart of the Blue.
Thanks, Willump. You're so wise. Now? But I don't have anything to use it on. Svelsonger! You're right! It broke! Okay. So, how does this work exactly? Wow! It's fixed! Okay. Now what?
Freljord, here we go!
Hey, Willump, I was thinking, Mom once told me that all great stories need a great title. So, what should we call this story? I love it, Willump! It's just perfect!
The brisk, chilling air is calling, and out there we're free to run and jump and live so wildly. Head first we'll go tumbling, places unknown, with nothing but the stars to light our way. And though the sun may set at night, tomorrow looks so bright. 'Cause home is when you're by my side. No matter what we do, together we'll see it through. And I hope that we won't drift apart, even though things change. Without you it's not the same. I know it's true, life's better when it's me and you.
A joke? So, a Yeti walks into an inn and walks up to the bar. Oh, wait, no. It wasn't a Yeti. It was a Druvask. Was it a Krug?
Impossible. That boy. He healed me. Granted, it only lasted for an instant. But for the first time in an age, I could see. And what a sight it was. A power. The power that I have sought for so long. Wielded by a child. He has the Yeti magic. No. He is the Yeti magic. He is the heart of the blue. But how has this happened? Was it all our fault? In manipulating the Yetis, did I forge the need for this boy to exist? I was wrong about so many things. I am not the savior I thought I was. Such power. Such innocence. The boy is a blade. Not me, and certainly not the Yeti. Yes, I must sharpen that blade for what is yet to come. The North shall have its frozen messiah. The savior to face the abyss. The hourglass runs short. No, the hourglass is broken. The time is now. I shall watch him as they watch me.